Aloha, my name is Kara Yoshiyama. I am a proud Viking beginning my senior year at Hilo High School. I believe that this year we need to focus on voice. I have been involved in student activities throughout my entire high school career, and I know that student voice is the key to making a difference within our home, schools, and communities. V, voice. Our voice matters to our communities, schools, superintendent, and even the Board of Education. Today, student voice is powerful, and together we can use our voice to make a difference. Every concern is important because it takes O, optimism, and I, inclusiveness. I commend all of you for being here today, for having the C, courage, and desire to make a change. Speaking your voice isn't always easy, and it may take some time to see progress, but all that matters is that you brought upon change. Your voice, E, empowers change in the world you live in. You must make the change because, after all, it's the keiki becoming our next leaders. Voice, optimism, inclusiveness, courage, and empowerment.
Kara Yoshiyama is a wonderful young lady. All of her skills, knowledge that she shares with everyone has proven to all of us that she is certainly a leader, not just in our school and our community, but we know that in anything that she undertakes, she will continue to grow and share her knowledge. I have known Kara for 4 years, and I have watched her grow and mature into a fabulous leader. She started out as a ninth grader, maybe a little quiet, but still very much involved in all kinds of activities here at Hilo High School. Whether it was class activities or service club activities or just being a wonderful student and friend to everybody on campus. In the past 2 years that I've really seen her as she has changed and found her voice, it's not just about her, that it's about what she can offer other people and how she can use her skills to help other people to grow and mature and become a leader.
Your voice can bring about change and attention to the issue, but our voice can make an impact. Our voice can lead our education system toward better school design. Our voice is the voice that will impact Hawaii education.